I always knit the last stitch of the row through the back. It twists it around and makes it tighter, and therefore you get a smoother, tighter selvage. I'm going to show you how to do that one more time. Instead of putting the needle through the stitch as you normally would to knit it, you put it through the back of the stitch and just knit it off. Makes it tighter, and look at this beautiful selvage edge that you have by slipping the first stitch, knitting the last stitch backwards.